So the reason I'm grilling these vegetables is because I'm trying to make really interesting meals. I used to do this little dish years ago, but did it a couple of times. I learned it in Italy, I'm not sure, or something like that. Anyway, just grill the vegetables and then let it cool down and stick them on a baguette. Oh, and also just quickly add some mushies as well, which would be bereft without it. So there's really charred like that. Cool. There's the baguette. That's hummus with frozen vegetables chopped up, blended. It's pretty nice. That's the cheese. So I'll just be doing that right now. How can I do this? Over here. I do that because I'm conscious of my ball patch. It's stupid, really. But there you go. Well, everyone worries about their appearance, don't they? This day and age. You should, really. Turn it down a bit. There we go. Spread this inside my baguette. One side hummus. And one side white cheese. Anyway, it's going to be healthy. Okay, there you go. So you just put the vegetables in the middle. That's it. Bob's your uncle, Fanny's your aunt. And then just pile everything up. Cool. Mushrooms, get the mushrooms on. Nice. The baguette's falling apart actually, it's split in two, it's not really ideal, but oh, never mind. And so, there you have it. Cool. Happy with that? Very happy. Now to clean up. Like, see?